6-8. It's back at the bloody.
Yeah.
Back in business.
I noticed that with the jump thing.
What's happened?
I'm back in business.
Okay.
I was about to build me some missiles when it crashed.
I can't see anything. Oh, there we go.
Do you want to go to 468 and bring it over? Where is it? Because you've got a jump drive on that ship, haven't you?
Yeah.
Alright. And you can dock with the supercarrier as well, can't you?
I can bring you over if you want in this.
Oh, can you? Have you got a spare block on board for carrying?
Have you got a ship core?
No. I don't think so anyway, hang on. Yeah, no.
Docking timed out, structure will now on dock. Interesting. Where are you?
I am over by the buggy.
There you are.
Yo, yo. Where do I go?
Just a second. Ship core. Where's the docking point? Just stay where you are.
Down here by the looks.
Yeah. Well, actually, there's two docking points. I'll do that. Do you want to hop into that ship core?
Mm-hmm. Cheers, boss.
And you said it was back by the previous shop?
It is in 468. I think you'd want to look right a little bit, don't you?
Yeah. Well, I'm jumping to the shop, it's close enough.
Okay.
That's 368. And then 2 kilometers away.
Oh, can you see it now?
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Be there now, Jeffy.
Whew. God, can you imagine if we lost the carrier? That would just be amazingly heart-wrenching. And I would cry 1,000 tears, and then I would cry 1,000 more. We need to put thrusters on this bad boy. It moves far too slowly for even construction purposes.
Yeah.
Cheers, boss.
Maybe what I'll do is just put them inside, like on the bridge, so that you can construct the hull without them getting in the way.
Alright, yeah, that makes
sense.
And
then remove them later.
Alright, yeah. Look at this thing, it's a monster! Fucking hell!
You can get rid of those ones on the outside.
Alright.
Because I'd probably just put a couple of hundred on it.
Are you going into the core?
Well, build block.
Alright, I'll go into the core. I think I'll just fly over there, because it did not like me jumping over there.
I hope you don't mind, but I'm probably going to end up locking the window a bit.
Okay.
Well, there's 200 thrusters.
You've just... Oh, holy shit, okay.
And I just put those wedges in the chest.
Awesome.
Now, let me get the hell out of here.
Right, navigation. Planet. Where are we? Oh.
Do you see the pink planet and the sort of lightish blue planet? Right beside it?
The one right in front of us?
Just in P. Hit P, go to the map.
Go to the map. Oh, planet 569?
679.
Oh, planet 679. Okay.
Yeah, the blue one. Ice planet. That's where you want to be.
Right. Oh, this is a bit quicker.
Hang on. Stop.
Oh, are you trying to latch on?
Ah, gravity. I was still in your gravity. You were pulling me away.
Oh, shit. Sorry, man. This thing's an utter monster. It's got its own field of gravity. Oh, this bag might be for tomorrow. What day is it today?
Friday.
Friday,
and tomorrow's Saturday. Sunday, Monday. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. I've got to think. I've got to use my brain. Holy shit.
Don't do it.
Isn't that a I don't know if I should share this on one of your videos, but I'm going to anyway because you know, rebel. But I've been buying my herbals in larger quantities and trying to make them last a bit longer. So, yeah.
Of course they will last. Of course.
Yeah. Well, they have been, but I think when I organised this box the other day, I think I was a day sort of out.
Yeah.
So I'm making up for. Or I'm a day out, which means I'm smoking more than I should be, or smoking less than I should be, or something is strange. It's odd. It's weird.
You're not smoking the proper amount.
Yeah. Either way you look at it, I've either skipped a day or I've gained a day, and I don't think I've gained a day. Because, you know, rebel. But at the same time, I can't roll this and fly towards the planet at the same time, which is a bit of a shame.
I will work on the autopilot soon, I promise.
Ooh, a free ship just floating in space.
Is that the buggy?
Yeah. I just took a ship core up. I'm going to bring it down to the planet.
I am going to do something drastic. I am going to build some hull. This is the first one for me. Well, proper.
I'm slowing to cruising speed as I come in towards the planet because I don't want to crash the game again.
And the planet's already loaded.
Well, yeah, but still. I imagine the game's going to be picky. Picky!
Stupid question again. Will there be any benefit if there are like salvage module barrels and cannon barrels stacked, or is it just that they are longer? I mean, is there any actual benefit for them being joined up, or is there not?
No.
Okay. So it's basically
you can't join weapon systems together to change like the effect them.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't think that's quite what they're asking.
Aesthetic thing, basically.
Yeah.
Okay. In that case, I'll have no qualms. No. Is there an undo?
Yes. Hold control, and then on the right-hand side, sort of near the middle, undo, load, copy.
Dior, what would happen... Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I think it's easier just to... replace that barrel. Yeah, go on.
What would happen if we were to build a massive pillar out to space and put a docking platform on the top of it? I think you might have already explained this to me.
You'd be able to dock ships on it?
Would they be in the planet's gravity or would they be
I
in
think
space?
So.
Because I need to tidally lock the carrier to the planet so it's on the same side as the gun, but at the same time I also need to be able to operate in a three-dimensional space.
Well, as long as the carrier is off the ground, you should be able to just use build mode, surely.
Yeah, this is a good point. But then I've got to imagine, how am I going to get the super carrier off the planet again?
Thrusters?
Lots and lots and lots of thrusters.
I mean, it needs to be able to fly anyway. And don't forget, the loaded and unloaded mass is probably going to be quite different.
I think I'm going to stick with building it in space and get you to build the guns, the turrets on it. I think that would be pretty cool. In fact, hang on, let me just have a look at my designs here, because I've got like 4 or 5 pages of shit here on designs for this thing. And I think, if I look at this, if I'm looking at this right, the inside is for storage, and the lower side is for storage, and then the outside is for... is for ships, and then the top side can be for turrets. All the way along can just be top side turrets. So judging on the current length, I'd say we'd get about 3 on each side, maybe 2. Okay. The planet's just jumped into existence for me, so if the game crashes, that's why.
All your fault, got it. And your ship is now docked to the planet and thus invulnerable. That is one advantage of docking with the planet.
Yeah.
Even without guns, you're quite safe. In theory.
Okay, I think I'm just going to park up here. I am... How can I... Oh, that's the sector. Okay. So if I click on navigation... Okay, I'm less than 100... I'm less than 1,000 metres away from the planet. I'm going to stop here as to not get involved in your gravity. 900 metres. Okay, that's good. Right, R. Let's have a look at this from outside. And also go and find the other ship. Where is the buggy?
It's on the planet's surface.
Oh, okay. Okay, no worries. I need to get that because it's got all the materials and stuff in it.
I think I must have left all the black holes behind. Which is annoying.
Okay, starting to build hull now. Okay, let's see.
How big are the guns that you've got there, DR? 1, 2.
Let's see, it's 3x3, and how many blocks long? I think it's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ooh.
Yeah, 12. 3x3x12.
Okay.
With the ship core roughly in the center. 4, 5, 6.
Thank you for the wedge pieces. Aerial factory enhancer. If you want to fly up to the carrier in the buggy, your factory enhancers are up here.
Okay.
I don't know how you're going to go back, though. That's the only issue.
I could just take a ship core.
Yeah. Have you got a spare one?
Yeah, several.
Alright, cool. Awesome. I'm going to need to set the symmetry mode up again. Oh. It's a shame that you can't, like, put a flashlight on the planet that can, you know, see all the way up to space. What am I talking about?
Beacon.
Yeah, well, that illuminates the spaceships that are out here. So if I want to build a turret, I need weaponed parts, I'm assuming.
Why don't you just come down?
Okay.
Take a ship core down.
Well, I'll bring the bug. I'll bring the...
You come down or
I haven't got a ship core. They're all in the buggy, which you've parked on the planet. It's like a key part of my operation, that ship.
Well, I'll come up to you in a ship core.
Hmm.
And then we can both travel back down in ship cores.
Okay.
You can take a look at the turret, and then come back up in your buggy.
Okay, sounds good. I'm going to get out of build mode then, and meet you by the rear door. Which is eventually going to be a long corridor with a modular set of rooms, like an indoor garden and things like that.
Ah, yeah, essential stuff.
Well, the indoor garden's just sort of like a nice decoration.
Yeah, you can have that
decoration.
Yahoo! That's one imposing looking ship, man.
This feels like Quake 2 coming in the drop pods.
Pow! Yeah, it does a bit, doesn't it? That's awesome. Oh, is this the gun?
How do you rotate?
Yeah, you can get it to the ship corner.
Good question.
Go ahead.
How do you rotate the different hull bits? Like, if I have shaped...
Advanced build mode.
Oh, okay.
There's a little rotation thing. You can click left and right.
Okay.
Oh, so it's got shield as well.
Yeah, not a whole lot. It doesn't have a lot of recharge. It's mainly just relying on buffer with a couple of rechargers to top it up over time.
Ah.
You can get in and try it out if you wish.
Where? How do I get in it?
Stand up here.
Okay.
Ship core right there.
Oh. And this will just... Okay, that's awesome.
I thought you might like that.
Move pretty quick as well, don't they, old turrets?
Get yeah, back, well, there's
get back to the carrier and there's just holes in it everywhere.
Yeah, okay, you can hop out now.
Right, I think I'm going to take a little break from building and fly over somewhere and try some more doing stuff.
Oh, it just fell through the planet. Oh shit, so did I. Fuck, where am I? Oh god.
Jump drive.
Yeah.
Oh,
that was not meant to happen. I think I'm just going to use an admin command to get it out of the planet's core, because it obviously shouldn't be here.
Okay.
Radar, jammer, cloaker, ship core, salvage computer...
At least I hope this works.
Missile computer... Jump drive computer... Okay, I think these are all the pieces. Cannon, jump... Oh, okay, it's loading now. Okay, never mind.
Are all the expansion blocks under the ground?
Yeah, they're in that base.
Oh, okay, in the pyramid. Alright, I'm gonna go to the toilet quickly. I'll be back in a sec.
Bathroom break!
Oh, so if the jump thingy shows is tinted green, does this mean it's charged? Or does this mean it is charging?
Select it and left click it, either start charging or it'll set fully charged. I can't remember which way around it is.
Now that I have placed it on the taskbar, I can't actually click it. Oh, never mind, I'm going to mine something from the asteroids. Asteroids!
Woohoo! I noticed the turret hasn't quite returned yet, DR.
Yeah, I can't get it out of the planet without changing the sector. Actually, maybe I can use a different computer.
How did you get it to fire so fast?
Just a moment. Yeah. Secondary weapon system.
What's the secondary?
Another turret.
Oh, okay.
But a turret linked to a turret increases the rate of fire by 10.
Oh, nice.
If their systems are equal. Also, I need some thrusters. And I used all the ones I had on the carrier.
Uh-oh.
You should be able to see me on your navigation, so...
Ship, you... turret, design, digital reaper.
Yes, because thrusters are a very high priority on a stationary object.
Hmm. On my way. Oh, shit, where did you go?
Hmm?
You just disappeared behind me. And again, I fear a disconnect is coming.
Uh-oh.
I'm in space, not on the planet anymore.
No, I know, but you're jumping around space.
Pew.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Right, let me... off into build mode quick.
And I thought that I had already bought me some shields. Oh no, I'm starting to run out of funds. Now I know.
Right, I got thrusters. Where are you at?
Beside you.
Okay, let me just go.
I'm in your ship.
Okay, let me just go stick these on.
Oh, well, you can hop into the core then. Or if you want, I can just fly your ship back.
Well, that needs to go back to the carrier.
Oh, well. That's plenty. Probably only needs one.
Alright, and then...
You gotta admit, this thing is kind of scary.
Yeah, mate. I like it a lot.
But, half of these cannons are actually in a different weapons computer. And then the computers are linked to each other.
Oh, I see. So you've got like a... So it does one, then one, then one, then one, then one, then one sort of thing. Or one, then two, then
no.
One, then two, then one, then two.
No, hop back into the core and check the weapon system.
Okay. Learning with Digital Reaper. Right, weapon system is T, because, you know, why not? Yeah. Cannon computer, cannon computer. Blocks 18 to 18.
Yeah, if you notice, it's basically two identical systems.
Hmm.
One is slave to the other one. Now, the slave doesn't actually fire. What it's doing is altering how the primary one works, the master.
Oh, okay. So it doesn't fire a second load of guns.
No, it gives it a rate of fire bonus. Quite a significant one, actually, at 10 times the rate of fire.
Holy shit.
I haven't actually hit anything with this yet. And there's an asteroid right over there.
Alrighty then, have fun. Bye bye now.
It doesn't actually do a whole lot of damage.
Holy shit, that's loud.
that's the mining sound or whatever sound I got the other day. I mean, the first day actually.
Yeah, that's fun.
Where's the docking module? It's on top, isn't it?
Just so you know, I did make you a little landing pad for your buggy.
Oh, thank you.
Well, not a landing pad as such. Docking point.
Yeah. That's
I think
awesome.
I will eventually build like a bunch of standardized docking points. But the big gluey bit is your docking pad for that. It's sort of a cross shape, you'll see it.
Aww.
I'm in the turret, that's right. Fun thing about this turret is it doesn't go on that docking pad with thrusters. Because it's just within the size limit and the thrusters put it over.
I've got 100 turret docking enhancer units and 6 turret docking units. I haven't actually got any weapons to put on them though. So I will go to the bridge of the supercarrier. Okay, at least now we're all in the same system together and the computer's not going to start freaking out. I do need to go back to the shopping super buggy though. But before we do, we can actually upgrade this with a jump computer. So, jump drive computer goes in first. Actually, we need to be in build mode. We should put the jump drive. Jump drive should go at the back here, I guess. Put the jump computer at the front. That should be enough to get me there, surely. Right.
Okay, that was kind of funny. With no thrusters, I couldn't even get it high enough to get under the docking thing. So I was turning it and just sort of bouncing around. putting the nose down to flick the back end up into the air. And then using the inertia to, so I could put the front end up. And it would float. It was very fun.
Right, so I've got a waypoint highlighted. I am charging the jump drive computer.
Yeah, one thing about getting into this is you have to reset the AI on. It automatically turns off when you get in.
Okay.
But it doesn't turn back on when you get out. Blueprinted it first. Are you happy with these turrets?
I think I might design my own, but I like the firing mechanism. I think that's awesome. So I'm going to replicate that.
Well, if you want, I could help you build one, sort of explain it as it's built.
Sounds good.
Just so you know what's going on. I only figured it out myself earlier, so. What's this do? Why is it not working? I thought he had a computer. Turns out you have to add the cannons as well.
I tried jumping to a shop, but it's just sent me out to the middle of nowhere. Which seems it seems to be a recurring theme. Uh, Where's our home base?
It's the blue planet.
No, I'm too far away to see it. I'm at like 8616.
I'm doing some precision.
679.
6.7.9. Yeah, I jumped 16.4 kilometers.
Blueprinted the turret prototype and set it to factions.
Alright, cool.
You should be able to spawn them if you want.
Oh, nice.
But just remember about the AI thing, like I say.
Gotta reset them every time you get in them.
Yeah, it's right beside the ship core. You just go in, turn it to active.
Enter system 000. Okay, there's the carrier. I am just going to fly to the shop. This stuff is...
Yeah, the shop is like in the next sector or something. It's really close. 4 kilometers, in fact.
How do you refresh the navigation thing?
Just head in.
Oh, I think we're about to experience some sort of lag or crash. Oh, there we go. Okay, right. Shop. It's actually ridiculously close. Let's get over there.
I'm shopping too.
Yay! Shopping trip! Yay! It's so shiny. I love it.
Insert cat coat here.
Mm-hmm.
Shiny things, etc.
Indeed.
Come on, I'm right next to the shop. Don't tell me that it's not in range, please. Ugh. Now I have slowed down too much. Frost.
So I need to get 2 of those cannon computers per gun, right?
Yeah, if you want the fast firing.
Okay.
There are various effects. Are you recording? Can I give you a link in Skype? Or?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
I'm recording, but I won't mind.
Yeah. It's just alt-tabbing and such with fraps, you know.
Beacon, white line.
If you scroll down right to the bottom, you'll see the different weapon systems and their effects, the different combinations.
No, wait. Sell this. Sell that. What do you mean? Green turrets. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Monies.
Oh, so beam and missile is lock-on homing.
Ooh.
Yeah. And then adding a beam system to an existing missile system will cause the missile to lock on.
Holy shit, okay.
Not,
we need...
not the other way around. The beam never fires.
So that'll run on missile tubes, won't it?
Yeah. Okay. But you also need the beam weapon modules. The more modules you have, the stronger the effect. And up until you have an equal number of beam and missile modules.
So for 2 turrets, I've got 4 cannon computers so far. I've got two missile computers for another two turrets, and I'm getting two damaged beam computers to link the missile computers to get the heat-seeking missile doodads. I'm going to...
Missile, beam. I don't know if the AI ones lock on.
We shall soon find out.
We can't really test it unless we have something for the AI to shoot at. Also, Nux, you said something about little runabouts.
When I'm buying shield stuff, do I need to like alternate the capacitors and rechargers, or how do they work?
Just fire them in. I don't think layout has any effect.
Missile tube. I'm linking the missile. I need equal numbers of all of them, don't I?
You don't need equal numbers, but equal numbers gives you the strongest effect.
Okay. So if I get 10 of each, so 40. So 10 per computer then.
You should just start with what you have and sort of learn how the system works.
Well, I don't want to keep coming back to the shop, that's the only thing. So that's 40 cannon barrels, and then we need 40 missile. No, that's 20. So that's 20 missile tubes. And 20 damage beams. Damn it, these things are well expensive.
That's why I was suggesting to sort of wait.
What have I got?
I'm probably doing this thing, but for the moment I don't care. I will find out that's at some point.
I just bought. Hang on. Oh, okay. I see what I've done here.
What have you done? Something silly?
I bought the I bought the computers instead of the modules. So, I just had to sell those back.
Expensive.
Yes.
Okay. And so, I'm working on a cheap runabout.
Okay.
Well, not cheap, but, you know, cost-effective, I guess, without actually compromising sort of functionality.
Mm-hmm.
It's not even armored.
weapons are at maximum.
And this thing is ugly.
Roundabout's probably not meant to be prettiest thing in the world, though, eh?
Yeah, it looks a bit short, to be honest. I might need to extend it a bit. Should I have the ship core in the center? Because that makes it easier to dock.
Yes.
That's the ship core in the exact center.
If I put a thruster on a turret, I can guide it into place and then dock it, can't I?
Yeah.
Okay.
Even a single thruster would probably be alright in zero-G. Just for maneuvering. Leaving it there is optional.
Okay, so if I enter, oh no, it gives me options. Mirror cubes, build helper, symmetry. Camera 2, and okay, now thing is, if I have shields here in front of me, and I've got like a camera basically on a pole way ahead of them, why did the shield thingies show up in the in the camera view. Like, the camera is basically, they are behind the camera. Like, not cool.
Did he switch to the camera?
I don't know.
Can you press left or right on the arrow keys?
No. I mean, I only had that one camera at the time.
You haven't switched to the camera. That's all it is.
Okay. So let me try that again. Yeah, because the view was actually more consistent with just looking out of the hole than the camera. I've been doing it all wrong all my life!
Oh no!
Okay, now then. Okay, so flight mode. And. Oh yeah, okay. I get it. Of course, now I have three cameras. Ah, okay. So. This is groovy. Okay, so that one is, I don't know which way, and that one is on bottom, and that one is the one I need. Cool! This is so cool. Okay, I want to try coming after you now. Where are you at?
No! What do we ever do to you?
I can think of something. By the time I get there,
it's just evil.
Well, this is an opportunity to test my shiny new jump drive.
Those things are so dangerous.
Also, I'm gonna make another break in my recordings because otherwise the episodes will be so long and I don't know where the fucking breaks are. Break. And the recording is on. So how did I insert the jump drive coordinates? Just navigate and enter waypoint.
Yeah.
And what is our good waypoint today?
It's the when you can hit P as well. You can double click on things. Then plot path to current.
Yeah.
Home base is the little blue planet.
I can't remember.
It's if you happen to remember the number.
I don't remember numbers.
Yeah. You go into the map, double click the little blue planet, and plot
Shant
path to current.
Station map. Ah, oh, I haven't even used the map. Where?
Right click to, yeah. Just move it around.
Right click what?
Hold right click to pan or whatever. I don't know. Move the thing. Orbit, that's it. I'm trying to think of the name.
I think I'm doing the wrong thing here.
Yeah, 679.
7, 9. I'm probably quite close. Oh, actually, I'm not. Okay, the jump drive doesn't seem to be functioning.
Oh my! Charged. This thing is like super rapid fire. That's kind of insane.
Do the jump thingies have to physically touch the jump computer?
No.
Okay. So, select the jump drive computer. Would the jump drive computer have to touch anything specific?
No.
Okay.
Are the modules linked to the computer?
Yes, I have one jump drive computer and I have 12 modules. and they are blinking. They are blinking this purple outline. So all of them are selected. So I wonder what the trouble is here. Maybe I'm just interfacing it wrong. I'll just fly over in a traditional manner. What's this? Eight, 8, 13. Is that the thing you're building?
If it's marked up as super carrier, then yeah.
I don't know. Let's see. It shows green thingy, and it's a structure. It's between asteroids.
Holy shit, DR, can you hear how fast this thing's firing?
No.
There's literally no cooldown time.
Space station decayed.
Okay, this thing's an absolute beast. Let's make it look a bit meaner. Put the red lights on it. Yeah.
NPC. Something, something, planet, ship, space station, sure. Station 32, that's not, is that your thingy? No, that's not your thingy.
No, I was at that one earlier, the one that was a spider in it, so I would avoid that.
But. I have weapons. Okay, I just finished this ship. I'm not gonna wreck it just yet.